those.
Maybe if you
ever do here, and here's Michael's
now
face.
Wait, JoJo. I really.
Okay. I don't care who.
Me.
It's for you, but I do.
Hey, camera, look at me. You like my new hair, honey?
I like your new hair.
And my new headband. It's so pretty.
Son? Today I'm going to sing Skip to My Life. That like 100 times. house. And it's called figure eight. And this you already saw, which this is called a pancake. And this is a front spin. Woo! And this is a top flip. I love dropping it. It's fun. See? That's how my teacher first taught me. And she said throw it up and catch. Like that. What's another thing I should show you? How about the TikTok throws? TikTok, 12 o'clock. How about, what's another thing? Oh, this.
I didn't know this one.
I keep on getting mixed up, let's see. It's going under my arm. I'm getting caught because of my sleeve. Okay, let's say, what else should I do? Oh yeah, this. Ta-da! Like it? Thank you. Now I'll do, let's see, how about this? This is different because I do it with my fingers instead of making it roll off. See? This is fun to go like this. Here's another thing. Ta-da! I got it.
It holds 50. 50 numbers. Then you go next.
And you gotta warm up. Don't take
them. Warm up. Don't take them. Okay. She's not doing you, Michael. Practice a little Robin Redbreast.
He and Andy play together sometimes?
No, it might. Michael just started learning these songs. Andy's started.
Andy's advanced.
Well,
we're gonna do something called the TikTok though. Shelly, you may go first. TikTok 12 o'clock. Now I'll do it.
TikTok 12 o'clock.
And she's better than me. And now we're gonna do
wants to say hello to you.
Bunch, are you? Sometimes they instinctually think.
You're off.
They think there's a genetic defect. They'll ignore it. Plus, she only has 10 breasts.
It's an onion doll?
Yeah.
What's an onion doll?
It's just a baby, onion baby.
It's made out of onions?
No, just a play like that.
Hey, Walt.
smart kid.
Stop. I'm the smart kid.
These flowers that Esther sent for our birthday and ever.
Piece, brand new.
Thank you.
Just 1, 2, 3 shots right in a row. And I was terrified. I thought maybe I could get out of there without anyone seeing me. So I tried to run. But I ran right to where Carlo was standing, and he grabbed me from behind.
Let me go!
You never learn.
To you, that word scarecrow?
Sarah, everything in an investigation means something. Well, if you know what it means, would you please tell us? Because Sarah has nightmares about this right now. She knows what it means. Maybe they'll stop. I am the DA here, man, okay? And I decide what gets out, if anything gets out, and to whom.
Excellent.
Try Breath Saver sugar-free mints with a core of confidence and share them.
Easy Spirit presents new Easy Spirit lights. The first light shoe with the right support. So now you can hit the pavement without the pavement hitting you. New Easy Spirit lights.
My best friend and I went out last night with our brand new perms. Well, she had gone to the salon and smelled way too much. And I had gotten an Ogilvy home perm. People kept saying to me, oh, your hair is gorgeous. But nobody really said anything to her. The precisely right home perm, it's got automatic shut-off timing. I couldn't have overdone it. I couldn't have underdone it. It's...
Thank you.
It is video.
See, he's off his edge.
Get out of here, buttercup.
Well, he was married to a
Yeah. How about Steer? Be all right too.
Stick your hand all the way in there.
Like that.
You get little tiny ones,
man. See, that red button? Your thumb on the red button.
Turn it
huh?
off, then
the thumb,
thumb
is,
turns it
well, your
off.
Your thumb is on the red
button. Mm-hmm. I don't want it, Diane. This is a gristle here.
You're not using the in and out.
What's
in
and out?
Put your fingers up on top. See, it's got a button. It'll go in and out. In it? Look at the, see the lens going in and out.
Close up.
Everything's automatic. You don't have to do nothing except just focus it with that in and out.
You have got to look at me. Try again. Letter D. Here we go. Watch. One and two and ready and go. And one and two and one and two and one and two. Thank you.
seventh grade or the eighth grade course, I guess it is getting started up inside, and the orchestra is starting, and the sixth and seventh graders, the sixth grade course, is already performed. So we'd like to welcome you to our Evening of the Arts. All our performing arts programs are performing tonight. If you include all the band, orchestra, chorus, and art people who are represented, we have almost 700 of the 1,100 students in Dodge represented tonight. And so I think that's a real tribute to you, to your support, and also a tribute to the number of kids in fine arts, and we're very appreciative for that support. Our sixth grade band is going to begin our portion of the program with a march called Sultan Sabre. Thank you. Pat Potter, Mr. James McKenna have been real supportive of our program. We really appreciate it.
Celebrating their 90th anniversary.
Hey, thank you, John. You have that right. And wanted to show you our t-shirt. That we get so many nice t-shirts in the mail. This one is very appropriate. 10th anniversary. Check it out from Hallmark. Pearl and Charles Shepley at Port Colborne, Ontario, Canada. We love our Canadian friends. We love our Canada geese. She's 99 and he's 102. And this is their 81st anniversary. He is 104 and a wonderful person. Why is it? I've noticed my hair starts growing in my ears and nose. I got hair I can't grow in my head, but it comes in the strangest places. Mississippi, parts of the eastern northern plains all the way down through to Texas, and some scattered thunder showers through the Rocky Range, and also a little remaining shower activity and cloud cover. It's sort of spritzing here, even as we speak, but it should clear up by this afternoon.
Where? Here between the bushes, that going right between the Parnell's house. Here's there's other one going around the tree. To be able to. Here's one in our yard now. This is another one. See right down here?
I'll be somewhere. Hello, hello. I'm so glad y'all are here.
Thank you. TV and on stage and on screen, and stars in the sky which at night can be seen. But the star that shines the brightest for us has four wheels and a driver. Of course, it's a bus. Some of our out-of-towners had cause to rejoice as they shuttled back and forth from our Sinai to the Royce. So thanks, Uncle Mitch, Aunt Lynn, Garrett, and Corey, because you are really the stars in this story. But Uncle Mitchell, Aunt Lynn, Garrett, and Corey, please come with us. Did I mention that they're an important part of Star Bus? Having them in my family has really proved handy. This candle will be lit by Aunt Reedy, Uncle Alan, Greg, and Sandy. Would Uncle Alan, Aunt Reedy, and Greg please come up with a candle or not? Rose, who lives on my street? He's a whiz at computers, sports, and lots more. I really lucked out because he lives next door. Brian, please come up and let them know. John's on the same soccer team as Scott. He's also in my home a lot. Sometimes I feel like he's a brother, and that's because his dad is seeing my mother. Would John please come up with like candle number 11? Very good friends who all go to bed. Listen carefully as I call out your name. There's Michael, Will, Adam, and Ryan. They're definitely good friends of mine. As you may have guessed, there's more to this crew. That includes Ricky, Jeffrey Shore, Rashad, and Andrew. I would never leave out the three lovely L's, Lee, Lauren, and Lori, because they're really swell. With everybody, I just call them the other as well.
I'm not Thank you.
you cannot.
Thank you. Omaha.
But,
I have a book for you.
Oh,
it's
thanks.
Very, very different. I've been trying to get. I've been trying to give you that book for about 2 months.
Are you going to break?
Thank you. I could try. Or I could say if I could. Does anybody know anything about proofing?
Smile, Melissa. You on candid camera?
by yourself. What do you do your hair?
Oh, dang.
Yeah.
Face. Get a And we're sending it into America's Funniest Home Video.
Who wants Sprite and who wants Coke?
Sprite!
Them.
Except for me.
Yeah,
I want Coke.
Coke. Got everybody.
And me, I want Coke.
Go over and interview.
Wait, hey, she's doing this.
I'll start off with camera.
Take him here first. Ready?
Okay. This is the mark. Get your finger out of your mouth.
Talk loud.
You ready? What do you like to do?
Talk loud.
Watch American Funny.
She likes to watch America's Funniest Videos. Okay, turn around.
What'd you do to your hair?
Turn around, Kimberly. A little more, Kimberly.
It looks good.
All the way around.
What is that in the pool?
Now the next one. What's her name? Say her name.
Why don't we do this
now?
Say her name.
Be quiet,
man. I said Melissa.
Turn around. Just turn around.
Kate, I said that. What do you like to do? She loves to go to Ruby Park. Too bad you don't have it. Elizabeth.
Louie,
she don't you like horses? Okay, turn around.
Looks could kill.
What's your name?
Booger Brain.
Hi, oh, Booger Brain. We're happy to have you.
We're happy to have a...
Ha ha!